This is Norma and Wayne.
And Wayne.
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
I'm Caroline.
This is Caroline. Her art company is called Alpha Mare. And we have a sort of a presentation for you.
We have something that we've worked with Caroline on, and she's, we think, done an amazing job at bringing it to life.
I think we all know that I'll cry, right?
I think we all know we're all going thing. To.
Oh my gosh.
But in the new hospital, we're going to have a room that's going to be more of a living room sort of a situation for consultations, for waiting when there's something urgent going on and, you know, or critical.
Quality of life.
And also for quality of life kind of discussions and things like that to make it as homey as possible. And what we've decided, with your permission, is we want it to be Mullet's room. And so we did a little Facebook stalking and got some pictures.
This is Caroline's interpretation of our boy.
Oh my goodness.
I didn't
can you help
the
hold
the
it
table.
Up?
You want to lift
Bob, can you put it up on the surgery table?
Oh my goodness. There he is on the beach. He loves playing with all the critters. Whoa.
This will go in his room once his room has a building.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
But we wanted you guys to be the first to see it.
Well, first of all, Caroline, that is absolutely perfect in every way.
Oh, thank you so much.
So wonderful.
Well, they gave me wonderful descriptions of him and told me about his personality and how he enjoyed the beach and the little blue crabs. And he was really fun to paint. The pictures were beautiful, and I really enjoyed doing it. So.
Well, it is wonderful. But you people here, you just don't know how special y'all are to us.
Well, that is extreme. It's very mutual. Mullet was always very special, and you guys have always been special. You guys were one of the first families that we met when we got here.
I think we came about the same
time. Just about
time.
The same time. And so anyway, he was special, you guys are special, and this was just part of.
You caught that little white.
Yeah. We always thought.
So what else, Dr. Mary Kay, what else is it that you want to ask Norma?
And we wondered if you could keep this for safekeeping until the building is ready.
I believe we can find a perfect place for it.
We also have one more favor to ask. When we do get a building for the room, we would like you to help us decorate the room.
Have you been reading my mind? Something I would never ask you.
We love your decorating taste.
So she said.
And we were just talking about it, and I said, I wonder if she would help us decorate that room.
Well, I have no style other than funky things that we like. So I think we can have a good team here, and I think we will be delighted to do that.